Last week you thought Pepino was a bean dip, and now this? Now, what makes you think we could be contestants on Couch Daters, Grandpa?
Well, we're consonant, Luke. We're farmers, ain't we? We know all about taters.
Yeah, all right, Grandpa. Get real, will you?
That's it. That's it. We'll call ourselves the Real McCoys. Oh, what's that ringing in my ears?
That's a dinner bell, Grandpa.
Oh, we having bean dip again?
Si, Senor Grandpa. I will be there, too.
Popcorn balls, every now and then, I just tell you, it's, you know, you guys, I eat those snacks in between time, and it's time to play the couch up around here on Couch Potatoes. One member of each team will compete head-to-head on every question. The value of each correct answer is determined by our randomizer, which is stopped when you hit your buzzer. There are values ranging from 50 to 200 rating points, as well as the couch up, and ladies, you need that, because if you hit the couch up, the team which is behind can tie the score with a correct answer. You each get two chances to play. The team with the most points at the end of play will be today's champions. The subject of this couch-up round is, I take this man. I'll name the TV wife. You tell me the name of the TV husband. All right. Linda, Bill, Betty Rubble. For 150 rating points, Bill.
Fred Flintstone.
Is incorrect. Can you take it, Linda?
Barney Rubble.
Barney Rubble. Oh, yeah. Becky, Michael, this one's for you. Mary Beth Lacey. For 100 rating points, Michael.
John Lacey.
John Lacey is incorrect. Can you take it, Becky?
Yes. Bob Lacey.
No, it was Harvey Lacey. Okay, remember, she'd always go back and hang out with him. Okay, Linda, Scott, this is up for you. Marion Cunningham. For 50 rating points, Scott.
Howard Cunningham.
Is right, yes, yeah. 50 over there. After the first trip down the couch, the Brady Boys have 575, 150 for Romper Room. Last trip down the couch, ladies. Good luck. Marie Slaughter. Marie Slaughter. Oh, my. Time ran up. It was Murray Slaughter from the old Mary Tyler Moore show. Okay. Becky, Michael, up to you. Trixie Norton. For 200 rating points, Michael.
Ed Norton.
Ed Norton is right. 775 for the Brady Boys. Scott, you're up against Linda. Linda, you must get the couch up, have control, and answer correctly. We'll go to a tie-breaking question. June Cleaver. Over there. Yes, Scott, it's Ward. For 200. Makes no difference. You've won the game already. 775 Brady Boys. There. We weren't hearing any sounds, but our judges told me that you were flashing over there, and that means you folks win the game. $1,000 additional dollars added. We now have $7,000. And this is the hardest part for me. I have to say goodbye to these three ladies. Teachers yet. I have to say goodbye to the teachers. And you only had 150 rating points. Not enough. And ladies, what happens when you don't have enough rating points?
We get canceled.
Yeah, sorry about that. Thanks for being with us on Couch Potatoes. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Okay.
So long, and don't you go away, because we're going to come back in a moment to play the Chandler Roulette bonus game. Can they win $5,000? I think they can. We'll all find out right after this. Come back.
Would you like to be a contestant on Couch Potatoes?
Well, it's real simple to do.
All you got to do is just call area code 213-960-2444. That's 213-960-2444. You can be a contestant.
We're back with our champions, and it's time to play our $5,000 Channel Roulette bonus game. But before that happened, Scott, I had to cut you off because you had already won. But it was June Cleaver. Who was the TV husband?
Ward
Cleaver. That's right. And now you have to give me 200 rating points, and then I store them away, and who knows what happens to them. But more important, let's talk about the rules here on this. Behind each of the channel numbers from 2 to 13 is a picture from a famous television show of the past or the present. One at a time, you'll call out a number, and without help from your couchmates, you're going to have to identify each show as it is revealed. Each show has a point value ranging from 100 to 1,000. And if you can accumulate 1,000 points or more within 30 seconds, I'm going to give you another $5,000. Okay? However, there's one very dangerous channel up there, and you know what that is? That's right. If you select that channel, you're going to lose all the points you've earned up till then. But as long as there's still time on the clock, you have an opportunity to earn those 1,000 points. We're going to begin with you, Bill. Which channel do you want to start with?
Number two.
Number two. Okay, your 30 seconds begins when the picture behind that number is revealed. Good luck. Go.
Tap.
Okay, Michael.
Six.
Judge for the defense.
Wrong. Scott.
Two.
Number two for 250.
Beanie and Cecil.
Right, Bill.
Three.
Number three for 450.
Tap.
Okay, Michael.
Seven.
Number seven for 150.
Gold Girls.
Yeah, 400. Scott.
Ten.
Number ten. Oh, pay TV. Back to Bill.
Four.
Number four for 1,000 in the game.
Greatest Hero.
Mary's Greatest Hero.
Oh, gosh, that was tough. No points left on the board, so that means you're $7,000 richer. No money accumulated there. Let's see which ones you missed. You missed number six. That was a toughie. That was QB7. And, yeah, that was a real tough one. Then we had number three, which was one with Jackie Cooper called Mobile One. Remember that one?
Oh, yeah,
he was a TV reporter, I believe. And then there was number four. This would have given you all the marbles. You know what that is? It's called the Aquanauts. The Aquanauts. Remember that one?
I watch it all the time.
All the time.
I don't know why.
What'd you say, Bill? Well, yeah, it looked a little bit like William Kent. Nonetheless, the important thing is you are back here tomorrow, and opportunity to win lots of money for having you here to the $5,000 Channel Roulette bonus game. However, that's all the time we have on this show. Be sure to join us again next time as we again go reeling through the greatest television shows of all time right here on Couch Potatoes. Hope to see you then. Bye-bye.
Some of our contestants and studio audience will receive Lasonic's portable AM and FM stereo radio cassette recorder. Features auto reverse and 30 watts of music power. Lasonic. A Helvros watch for all occasions. Super accurate quartz movement featuring a textured champagne dial and adjustable mesh bracelet. Furnished by Helvros. The Columbia 300 bowling package features two 100% urethane bowling balls. Designed for smooth delivery, furnished by Columbia 300. The next generation in salon-style nail lengtheners. Gel Formula Lee Sculptured Nails. Brushes on like polish. Gel Formula Lee Sculptured Nails.
心思要像大富贵，不理身世都不怕失礼，一屋两人变美丽，不需要天花就望天打卦，二人六叔都可观看光庆烟花，捐出你身家用什么消化，但求赠我两个布娃娃，来抽空写下如何优雅，不理长江泼墨渣，是我天下跟你同一张沙发，谁愿参加所爱难计算总价，在你真心起个家。
从前在热恋中都未听讲过，别说这种行货，哪里留得住我？到底是为什么分手？你很清楚，如何笨到底，荡到底，还是我？谁人待我好，待我差，太清楚，想继续。装傻却又无力受折磨，心里羡慕那些人麻木到不计后果，我就回去别引出我泪水，尤其明知水瓶座最爱是流泪，若然道别是下一对，可以闭上要你的嘴，无谓再会，要是再会痛若水，拿来像倒冰茶换我半晚安睡，十年后或现在失去，反正到最尾也唏嘘，有绝情我都赶我自己出去，
weekday afternoons for great entertainment. First at 4, it's the dramatic days at St. Elsewhere that will leave you coming back for more. Then at 5, join Geraldo Rivera as the action heats up on Geraldo. That's weekday afternoons only on TV8. ¶¶